Am I finally recording? I am finally. Fuck. Fucking PlayStation and YouTube. Like, I try to start a stream on fucking PlayStation to YouTube, and I have to try it 5 fucking times because PlayStation and YouTube doesn't know how to link their shit together. Hi everyone, Ghost here, playing Ark Survival. As you guys can see, my character right here, my beautiful character, has a beard. Fuck yeah. Update 1.11, bitches. So, obviously in this stream, as you can tell, we're gonna be looking at the haircut situations, and I'm gonna go try to find me some sheep, because I really want some sheep. And Captain Dude, hey! How you been? Missed ya. I'm doing good, how you doing? Wait, what? Oh, because that's right, different server. That's right. Let's learn the scissors. Oh god, ghosts. Go back to fucking school. I don't even know how you spell scissors. Oh my god, why am I stupid? I'm so dumb. I knew how to spell scissors. There we go. I'm doing bacon. You're doing it? Well, I'm doing it. Alright, so I need flint and obsidian. Which is things I should have. I got some obsidian somewhere in here. Oh no! Oh no! Oh wait, there we go. Grab some of this. And then let's get some flint. Scissors. LOL. I should have flint somewhere. There we go. It's been a while since I played on this server, so I'm kind of unaware where all my shit is. It's only been a few days, but still, those few days actually make me forget where all my stuff is. Alright, let's get these scissors. Azar, do you have scissors, or you need me to make you a pair? Alright, sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. So, yeah. Five people are watching. Hi everyone, thanks for watching, leave a like, subscribe, and yeah. Yeah. I just hit 500, it'd be awesome to try and get to 600. I just gained 5 last night. Awesome crowd last night. Had about 100 people watching the stream. Nice to hear again. Yeah, it's very good, yeah. Alright, how do I get myself a haircut? There we go. So, this is what my dude looks like right now. Well, first of all, wait. I need some dye. Can I actually dye my hair any color I want? Tis my question. If so, I wouldn't mind having some. You know what, let's try grabbing some of these dyes. And see if we can even do it. Oh, we can! Oh my god, I can have like ginger hair, I can have blue hair, I can have blonde hair, purple hair. Oh, that's awesome. I think I'm gonna make my beard purple. No. So, the dye does work. You can have any color hair. Okay, I kinda dig that. Let's take down my hair growth a little bit on this dude. Like, right there. That's actually pretty decent. That's like Joel from, like, The Last of Us. No joke, that's his hair. Alright, we also have a mohawk and the afro. I might do mohawk. You know, mohawk is like tribal look. I like that. Then we got the mustache. Here, let me zoom in for you guys. No, can you not zoom in? Alright, wait, I'm trying to look at my character, and for some reason, this little camera right here, this little camera thing, decides to just like fuck off and not zoom in on my face. He's fuzzy, your guy is. You like the fuzziness? Okay, well, I guess the game doesn't like it when you try and zoom in on your character. For some reason, the game doesn't let you zoom in on your fucking face. Like, when you try and get yourself a haircut. Oh, wait. We can do this. We can kind of see the hair a little bit. But no, you can't. Because the game is... I guess they didn't really think about that. It's like, yo, I wanna look at my character's face. Nope, fuck you. Then you got the goatee, which is kind of stupid. I think I'm gonna go with the default beard. Just trim it down a little bit. Like, right there, maybe? Actually, I didn't mean... I do kind of like it long. Wow, that sounded gay. Fuck yeah. Okay, anyways. Let's go for, like, that. Now, do I want a certain color beard? I mean, I don't really want a certain color beard. Oh, I like the orange look to it. It gives it, like, a little... like a brown type of look. I do like that. Or should we just go stupid and just make ourselves, like, purple and blue beard? I don't know. I kind of like the normal look to it. I kind of like it long. Go save it 2017. Then you get, like, the blonde look to it. Then you get the purple look to it. What do you think, guys? What do you think? Should I just have normal-looking colors? Or should I go crazy and just make it, like, blue? I think I'm gonna go normal. You like the orange? You like it like this? Alright, accept. Now you guys can see, we got 25 human hair. We use that for, like, what do you want to call it? Whatever. And yeah, look it! My character's beard is a little bit short. Let's take off my hat real quick. The mohawk. The mohawk actually has to take time to grow. So, I'm kind of bald for now. But hey, my beard's there! Now I look like a real fucking tribe warrior with scissors. Fuck yeah. Hi, Rick. Alright, let's see what Azura is up to down here. Did you do anything with your hair? You're just gonna leave it long? You're not gonna dye it or anything? Ugh, your spider's ugly. Nope. Huh? Alright. Well, let's save the game, just in case it crashes. I don't think it will. How's your day? My day's good. How's your day? Guys, also for anyone who's watching, don't forget to leave a like. 8 people are watching. Hi, everyone. If anyone's new to my channel, please subscribe. That'd be really awesome. If you guys are enjoying it and you guys want to see more, leave a like. Alright, let's, now that we actually dyed... well, not actually that I showed you guys the hairstyle. Let's, try and look for some goats. This isn't really modded. The server is tweaked a lot, but it's not modded. I see people doing, like, Pokemon art. I really would love that if PlayStation would, like, somehow get the mod. So my question is, where would the goats be located? Are they located on this island? Like, will some of them spawn in here? Or are we going to go travel to go find some? First, let's just take a look around the island where we live, just to see. Oh, I missed all my dinosaurs. I forgot. Hold on, I just want to look at my dinosaurs again. I've not been here in a while. I got my Wolf Akira. I got my Bone Dude, Little Arms. I got my Raptor, Blue. I got my little Witch Hat Bear, Karen. I think there's a way you can actually import your dinosaurs into Scorched Earth. I kind of want to bring Karen. I like Karen. Then over here you got Kala, my Sasquatch, my beavers, my dodos, you got my deers, Bambi and Bambolina, hoppers, this fucking thing, Lola, and then you got my Carnos, Rex, and Alpha. I like his witch hat. Alright, let's get back on the birds. Can you give your birds a haircut? I know you can cut sheep, but is there other dinosaurs you can cut? Give them haircuts? Maybe the bear? Nope. Just sheep, I guess. Alright, let's go look for some sheep. Merry Christmas. What's the Santa hat? Oh, you like it? Yeah. Merry Christmas. I got rejected by a woman today, but not a big deal. Yeah, fuck girls. Who needs them? Oh no, this is not good. A Carno is on our island. That's the first time I've ever seen a Carno spawn here. Kill it. Oh, wait. Oh, no. There's a badger! That's one of my new dinosaurs! It's a badger! Oh my god! No way! Wait, why is there so many dinosaurs spawning on our island now? Wait. Can I pick it up? Can I pick up the badger? I want it. I'm trying to pick the badger up because that's actually a new dinosaur right there. Oh my goodness, I can't pick it up. Help me, Azura! I don't think you can pick it up. Let's fight this gorilla. Kill this fucking gorilla. Alright, there we go. We took out the gorilla. He was a 95 level. Holy shit. Alright, we can't pick it up. So, you know what? I'm gonna park my bird. And I'm gonna get off and try and tame it. I got plenty of tranks, so we can do it. Alright, you just keep it distracted. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? They're stealing everything from me! Hold on, no! Stop it! They're stealing everything! They stole my scissors! Move your fucking bird! You, give me my scissors back! This badger needs to fuck- Wait, no, that was my- Badger! You know what, I'll just make more scissors. Fuck it. Fuck me, apparently. Badger, you need a calm- You're level 125! Yeah, fuck it, you're gonna be mine. Oh, he can jump. Oh, God. Is that right? You need to help me. Oh, God. This is not going to go good for me. Oh, your bird's going to kill it. Get your bird out of here. Hey, bird. I'll kill you, too. Fuck off. All right, this badger will be mine. Oh, that's cool. Alrighty, right off the bat, new dinosaurs. Alright, you can hit me a little bit. Your bird is gonna kill it! Azura. God damn it. Oh my god, your bird is killing it. Eleven people are watching. Hi, everyone. No! God damn it! No! New dinosaur Azura's bird fucking killed it. Ah! Damn it. Alright, that's fine. Let's go look for some sheep. Ah. I really want to tame it. Alright. 13. Hi, everyone. Oh, there's a bear. Alright, for now on, park your stupid bird somewhere else. Oh, really? Oh my goodness, Azura, you're gonna kill me. You just basically killed me, Azura! Stop being such an ass! What the fuck? Damn it, guys. We would have had a new pet. Damn it. Whatever. Let's look for more sheep. I wonder if sheep even spawn here. Everything's spawning in here now. What the fuck? Oh, you know what? I think that's because of the update. I think the update and everything spawned in. Azura, why? Why? Because she's rude. She hates me. She ruins everything of mine. Yep, I think that's the update. I think the update added all these dinosaurs in, which means we are probably gonna have to probably try to make a wall now around our base. I mean, we got enough things to fuck shit up, but, like, still. Oh, God. Everything's spawning here. I lost my scissors. That fucking thief stole my scissors. Oh, I see another badger thing right there. I'll try and tame one later on my own time, maybe. Just because there's obviously too many fucking. There's killer birds, there's fucking lions right there. I think sheep spawn in the river areas across the ocean. Oh, really? Do they? Alright, let's, well, that's cool now. Now that we get, like, almost any type of dinosaur that can spawn here, so we don't have to travel far no more if we want a certain dinosaur, but there's a lot of killers here, so we're gonna have to bring our T-Rex and fuck shit up. Alright, let's head across the river, I guess, if we gotta go look for a sheep. Oh, she has a deer in her hands. And I'm dying. Actually, I do have a level up, though. Let's upgrade my... I guess melee? Might as well. I don't know, it's not great. Alright, let's go. Well, okay, that's cool. We already saw one of the new dinosaurs. Awesome. Awesome. That's awesome. Wait, I wonder, will they spawn this little island? Also, if you guys would like to see, maybe when me and Zara finish this server, when we have nothing else to do, maybe I can try to start another center server up, but make it dedicated, and probably have a few more people join. So, say, like, me and Zara can be on a team, or we can go against each other, and every now and then we can have a tribe war and just fuck each other up. I don't see anything on this island. Nope, I don't see anything. Also, isn't there a new sea creature? I think Azura is gonna want that. I think it's like a giant snake creature in the water. It's like a giant eel, I believe. So I'm guessing Azura is gonna want to go get one of those. Because she likes creepy things. She made me get her a spider. Fucking why? And she wants one of the giant blood mother spiders, too. So we gotta get one of those. For her. Go catch... Baryonyx? Baryonyx? What's that? Which one's that? I know it's one of the new ones, right? Alright, we're looking for sheep. We're looking for sheep because sheep are adorable and I really, really want one. Also, I found this YouTuber. He's a small YouTuber. He has like 3 or 4 thousand subs, but like, oh my god, guys. His ARK content is so amazing. Like, he makes houses and I love it. I'll try to put his link into the description, just because I mentioned him. But yeah, he's really awesome. It's a new, yeah. Dibs on Azura's team. She's a savage. What? What? You don't want to join my team? Why? Why is she savage? Because she picked me up and tried to kill me? Because she made her bird kill my new pet? Is that it? Fine, you know what? If we do the dedicated server tribe war thing, go for it. I'll just wreck all of ya. Alright, looking for sheep. Looking for sheep. Someone said, the sheep were rare to spawn in, but like, I don't believe that, because like, this one guy, I mean like, on his server, I think he actually spawned them in. He might have spawned them in, but if he found them, then like he has like 8 sheep already. So that doesn't sound rare to me. Maybe they're just like in open areas? You know? Maybe? Like, for instance, like this, would there be sheep right here? Oh, I imagine there would be. I'm sub to Captain Casa. Ah. See, like, I would imagine sheep would spawn in, like, right here, these little areas. Because, like, look at how flat they are, right? I don't think Azura sees anything. She usually lets me know if she sees something. See, there's a raptor. But, no sheep. See, like, I wouldn't, yeah, like, this spot looks like sheep territory. Does it not? Or would they spawn in the mountains somewhere? Oh, you know what? Let's try over here. Let me, set world. No, set time. Day. 11-point scale. See, you know what? I'm wondering, as a moderator, can Azura change my stream's name? That'd be cool, because, like, I'm actually going to update it real quick to not just sheep, but, like, sheep and new dinosaurs, because I'm going to try and find the new dinosaurs soon. There we go. PS4 appropriate. Alright, where's Zara real quick? Right there. Alright. You know what, Zara? I bet you they're gonna be over here, because remember last time we were over here? Everything was spawning in. So let's go check over here. Oh, if not, I do know a good spot where I'm pretty sure they will spawn in for sure. I know a good spot. Alright. The snow biome? Well, it's not really a snow biome because there's like wood and stuff right here. But come on, like these places are all open. It's like all open land right here. How would one of them not spawn here? Wait, what's this thing right here? Is that one of the new dinosaurs? The snail looking thing? It's a snail! It's like a legit snail! Oh my god, what? It's legit a snail. Is it dead? No, it's alive! Look at that thing! I want it! Wait, did you do something to it? Oh, it's unconscious. Came by, whoa. Oh. Dude, that's cool. So, I don't know how you tame one of these. Is it a passive tame? I probably will spawn one in back at the base and force tame it just so that way. Yeah, dude, that's cool. It's like a legit snail. That is awesome. I like that. I like that a lot. You make great bits. Love your non-name sky views. Hey, guys, I got no-name sky views. I see another snail out there. See, like, right here, I would imagine sheep would be spawning in, because look how flat these areas are. I don't want it for sure. These things are fucking everywhere right here. Added nerdy glasses skin. What? So now we get skins by killing things? Because I just got nerdy glasses skins for nothing. That's weird. Yeah, I killed one of these things and got the skin for it. See, like, come on. How will sheep not spawn here? This place is perfect for sheep. I want the fucking sheep, bitch. Ho, 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 ho. I'm gonna start a sheep farm. Maybe there's a T-Rex right there. Fucking getting fucked up. Ooh, one of these things has a thingy around it. I'm going for it. I am going for it. Dangerous, but you know what? I'm going for it. Fuck with me, man. I'm a killer. I'm a straight up G. What's in here? Nothing for me. Fuck that. Passive tame. I think you can have them on your shoulder too. Nuh-uh. Shut up. You can put a fucking slug on your shoulder. I'm doing that. I'm fucking doing that. bronies. Sorry, dude. This is just a two-player series. I'm sorry. I mean, I would, but, oh, that's a mammoth. At first, I saw something. I was like, is that a giant fucking slug? But, no. No. You found it? Nuh-uh. Shut your face. Shut your face. You did not just find a sheep. Where? Where? Kill the wolves! I'll fuck both of you off. Where? Where is she? Why you lie? Have to give you snail berries to tame it quick. Oh, I'll just force tame one later. I'll spawn like a high level one. That's not a sheep. That's a deer, Azura. That's the deer. The sheep have goat like antlers. Like, yeah, that's a deer. That's not a sheep. That's a deer. The sheep are a lot smaller. Yes. No, it's not a sheep. The sheep have little, roundy horns. They look like rams. That's not a sheep. It goes- shut up. It goes moo. No. Don't have to spore, dude. I would if I could stop it. I won't. Oh. If you guys can. What's this thing? Why is this thing jumping around? What? That's a giant fucking frog! It's a giant fucking frog! I want one! I want one! It's a giant fucking frog! You come here, bitch! Let's head back to the base. We're taming these bitches. Let's go! We're getting frogs! That's awesome. It's 19 people watching. Everyone, thank you so much for watching, guys. Spam the like up, and if you guys can subscribe, it'd be so awesome of you all. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. We got frogs. Fuck the world, man. We don't need no more dinosaurs. We will just become a frog nation. Just a whole floor of frogs. I'm replacing every single one of my dinosaurs with a frog. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, so fucking cool. That's so cool. We still have trap area, right? Yeah. Why would I delete that? I like the trap area. You know how much time I spent on making that little trap? 20 minutes! It wasn't even that long. It took me like 20 minutes. Screw a sheep, we got taming frogs. Fuck yeah. I like how, like, while I'm watching my stream, there's like my, like, you know, like where you can like scroll down to see more videos. My first video, like, I actually have a video on it, and it's called Rudy, Primal Carnage. This bitch will knock us out. Well, I'm just gonna force tame him. Just to get it out of our way. I'm just gonna force tame him. Is there tech tier? Yep, tech was added into this update. I guess it's really hard to get it because you gotta kill bosses and all that crap. But like, seeing how me and Zer aren't really playing a legit server, would you guys want us to spawn that in? Maybe if we can? Would you just want us to spawn it in so we can test it out? Cheater. Because, I mean, like, it'd be cool so that we can show you guys what's what, because, you know, that's kind of what I want to do with this whole stream. Just show you guys what everything is new. So. Wait, is there still following me? Yeah, okay. Because If you guys watch our series and you see me, I'm always looking for Zer, because one, she either just leaves me, two, wanders off, or three, her character completely goes into visible, and her dinosaur, I just can never find them. Tech tier can suck my girthy, fill the blank in, dick. We fuck around on the server. We do. Scorched Earth is a little bit more serious, but this server is like our fucking around server. See, look, all the dinosaurs spawning in near us. No, get out of here. I don't like the update. Fuck off. You guys are making dinosaurs spawn in. Alright, I got my frog down there. Alright. Now let me... So, do you guys want us to spawn the tech gear in? Just so we can test it out if we can spawn in? I mean, I'm pretty sure you can. Alright, where's this bitch? You come here. Did I get it? No. You! Stop it! Yes! I got him! He's my bitch! Now, let me do this. So I can do this. Do something. Oh, fuck yeah! Yes! Whoa! Holy shit, they can jump! Fuck yeah! We don't need no other dinosaurs! That's awesome. Alright, let me force tame yours for you. So how many new dinosaurs did they add in? Just 4 or 5? Alright, you, come here. Froggers, knock your shit off. Quit fucking moving, this is hard to do when you move. There you go, Zer. Now let me give you experience for it. Alright, Azura, go for it. Upgrade him the way you want. This thing, I'm gonna kill this fucking thing. Come here, bitch. You like my force? You like my tamer? Nice. Thank you, dude. A botany versus us. I seen you before on the stream. I don't know what you're saying, but I've seen you before. Oh, they got a tongue! I can bitch smack people with a tongue. No way. Alright, now by doing that, I should be able to upgrade him without him getting hurt. Yeah. Oh, this is fucking awesome. Let's ride! I'm liking love. Oh, this terror bird's right here. Let's kill him! Kill him with our diamonds! Lick them to death! Fuck you! Kill it! Oh my god! Fuck this thing up too! Get it! So I'm wondering, alright, we can check the water later. For now, let's put these things away and then get back on a burst and let's go hunt for more dinos. No way, no, shut the fuck up. They spawned a whole bunch of these little feeding things where we live. This is gonna be fucking annoying. Really? They spawned a bunch of these little fuckers everywhere? And these fucking things poison us! No! No! Why are you spawning all this shit in? I don't like this fucking update. I don't like where we live now. These things are like level 135. This is fucking stupid. Mine is downloaded. Nice, dude. I made it to swimming as well. I'm not happy with the update. I mean, I am, but not with where we live. They spawn in everything where we live. I don't like that. Hi, everyone. Hi. Guys, don't forget to leave a like. If you need to subscribe, show some love. Because I love all you. Alright. You know what? These bitches want to fucking play, man. What the fuck is my... What? Why is my dodo walking around? What is going on? All my animals are moving around. I mean, yes, they're protecting my territory. But you guys need to sit still. Look at you. Where are y'all going? Stop it! All my dinosaurs are just walking around by themselves. I'm not happy. You know what? Fine. You know what? You guys go do what you want to fucking do, okay? I don't even care. Yeah. Well, making walls here is going to be hard. I'm going to have to spend some time trying to make some walls around where we live. Yeah. See, like, look at it. There's a fucking bear right here. Fuck off. Get out of here, bitch. My T-Rex has a witch hat. Don't fuck with it. You look like a dwarf? What? What? I'm happy to let you know, man. I'm not a dwarf. I'm a midget. There's a difference. No, I'm kidding. You think my character looks like a dwarf? Let's see. This is what this guy looks like. You guys like my dude? 23 people watching. Hi, guys. Welcome to the stream. I'm happy. I'm happy that you guys are all watching. I'm happy to be showing this off. I'm in love with this game. I'm happy there's an update already for it. We just had one, like, literally a few days ago that fits the servers a little bit. And now we got another official update, which added a bunch of new dinosaurs in, which is awesome. All right. Zer, I'm over here by the pen with the birds. Let's go look for more dinosaurs. BRB dude? Okay. What's the update like? Any lag fixes? There was a update a few days ago for console, PlayStation, and Xbox, I think, that will fix the lag. I'm not sure if they added more, but this update, 1.11, is for new dinosaurs and new dinosaurs, tech gear, and hair growing. You like my beard? Thanks, dude! Yo, how do you get the fatal hair? The facial hair? Well, first, you gotta let it grow in. You gotta let your hair grow in first. And then once it grows in, you can cut it to any style you want. I just trimmed mine a little bit and I dyed it orange to make it that light brown look. I was gonna do black because, you know, I'm wearing all white wolf outfit. I thought black would be nice looking, but... yeah. And I don't know where Azura is. I'm trying to get her to come over here so that way we can get back on our birds and take off, but she's nowhere to be found. What do you get when you mix a helicopter and a griffin and a rhino? Oh god. A tank? That sounds like a fucking scary thing. Alright, went for Azura to get her ass over here. Azura, where are you? Get your ass over here. We got stuff to do. Wait, what? Someone just died. Oh, my pterodactyl just died? What? What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This little thing killed my fucking pterodactyl? Are you fucking kidding me? Yo, I am not happy with this at all. I've got to make a giant gate somewhere and keep my dinosaurs in it to keep them safe. This is not okay. Really? My fucking pterodactyl just got killed? I am not happy at all with the update. They're spawning dinosaurs in where we live, making them kill our fucking pets. What? Y'all, I can get the big boys over here. Hold on. Hell if I know. Oh, that's awesome. Yo, dude, this is stupid. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna get my big boys over here. T-Rex, you gotta protect the herd, man. You're the alpha of this little pack. Yo, what animals are in the new update? There's goats / sheeps, whatever you want to call them. There's frogs. There's snails. There's a new sea creature. Yeah, I think there's a few other small ones. I'm not quite sure. Yeah, I'm not happy with this at all. You know what, T-Rex? I'm gonna put you on... aggressive. Yeah, you fuck anything up that comes around here. You too, man. You too. You guys are gonna be like... Where's my Carno? Carno? I'm sending all my carnivores to aggressive, because if anything comes over here, I want them to fuck that shit up. Alright. Yeah, it sucks, dude. They just killed my pterodactyl. I mean, I know I'm never gonna use it again, but it's one of my pets. Karen! Wait. I guess that Karen's aggressive too. Karen's a beast, dude. Look at her little witch hat. Tell me you are not afraid of that thing. I love Karen. She looks awesome. Where's... Oh, you're right. Oh, set to aggressive. There we go. There's been frogs and snails. Yeah, I love frogs and snails. Apparently, like, someone told me you could put a snail on your shoulder. Is that true? And, yeah, there's some dinosaurs. Alright, Azura, where are you? We gotta get going. We gotta show some stuff off. Let's go. Oh, Crane is over here. What the fuck is Crane doing over here? Have you tamed the new... No. We just actually... This, for you, if you guys have been watching the stream, we barely just got on this for the update. Why are you wearing scuba gear? What are you doing? I thought we were going to look for sheep. Unless you want to go in water real quick and look for a swimmer. Do I got my gear on? I mean, I didn't think we were going down, but we can go down. We're right here. Might as well. Alright. I got my gear on. Do I have a crossbow with me? Just be safe. I don't think I do. I mean, I got a spear, so... You know what? Oh! By the way, I made a second saddle for your scorpion. You only got one scorpion. Where did the other one go? Where did the green scorpion go? See, all our dinosaurs. Oh, they're over here. Our dinosaurs are all spreading out now because they're going after. Oh, your green. Your scorpion is out in the water. All right, whatever. Let's give him the water. What server? Are you talking about us? This is a private server. I might try and make a dedicated server soon. Hey, look at there's the deer that we were chasing. All right, let me get on one of my swimmers. Yeah, so that's not cool, dude. How they made shit spawn in where we live. So now we have to make pretty much gates. Well, not a gate, but we have to try and make a wall around our bases to keep things out. And we had it peaceful, too. We were pretty peaceful over here. Nothing was bothering us. Oh, it has a long tongue to attack? Oh, God. And Azura is right here. Okay, let's go. Let's see if we can find one of those new swimmers. Would it be under, like, would it be in a deep area? That's my question. What's up, Moose? Moosey? So would it be in a deep area, or do we just have to swim until we find it? Hey, is there? Come over here, real quick. I think I just saw something load in, and it looked like a underground thing over here. Oh, what is this? The fuck? I don't want to go in there. Oh, no way. Wait. Is that like, shut the fuck up. No way. Oh my God, get out of here. No fucking way. What? I want this as a base. Oh my God. I would so live down here. What? Is this a new? This is never here before. What? Dude, underwater thing that's protected to live in. Oh my God. PS4 Pro. Yeah. Hold on. No fucking way. What? I gotta update my stream. Something that was near Middle Cave. Wait, what? You said something was here? This is fucking cool. Can you join me? No. You told me about this? I did not know this was here. You never told me about this. Oh my God, if this was a dedicated server, I think I will live down here. Alright, this is cool. This is cool. Alright, let's head back. Yeah, I'm in love with this little place right here. This is fucking cool. Is PS4 better? I love PS4. So. Oh, it's not new? Oh yeah, people are saying it's not new. I thought this was new. I'm sorry guys, I freaked out because this is fucking awesome. I love this place. Okay, let's go. That's fucking cool. So it's not new. Wow, I'm just blind. I guess I never seen this before. Wow, that's fucking awesome. I would definitely live here. If this is a dedicated server. Alright, Zer. Let's look around, see if we can find one of those new thingies. Nope, that's... Oh, jellyfish! That's right. Jellyfish are new, right? Aren't my jellyfish new? Pretty sure my jellyfish are new. Oh, what is this? Is this it? Oh, this is one of them, I think. This is one of the creatures. That was aggressive. Oh, fuck off. Fuck out of here. Fuck off my shark. Azura! Azura, I'm gonna die! Azura, help me! I know! No! I'm dying! I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? No! I'm getting all my sea creature. I'm going back over there. I'm getting my shit. I'm not leaving my shit behind. No way. God damn it. Now we have to go back. What? You kept your stuff? What? You didn't die? It's like, every time something happens to me, I feel like you just book it out of there. Ah! I'm heading back. You would probably just teleport to me if you can. Or you swim with me, yeah. Here, I'll just get there. I'll make you teleport to me. No! I need my crap back. That's too much loot to lose. Alright, I see your thing. Your thing is still alive. Oh, no. Yeah, your thing is still alive. You know, get off of her! Oh my god. Yo, this thing's like fucking up my thing. Alright, you gotta kill this thing if you can, Zara. I got it. Fucking hell. Okay, so where's my loot? Where my loot be? Oh, I see my loot. I see it. Alright, let's try and get it without dying. Grab it! Quickly put my scuba gear on. Woo! Alright, we got our shit back. That's good. Where's my swimmer? Well, I think they killed my Megalodon. I don't really care about that. It was a low level Megalodon. Uh-oh. Fuck the jellyfish, dude. Fuck those guys. Alright, so my Megalodon's dead. I'm pretty sure my Megalodon's dead. Pretty sure. So then, where is my dolphin? Because they just take off. Oh, he has a flare gun. Oh, it's item skin. Nice. She's hurt. Alright, you know what? I don't care. Fall back. Fall back to base. Alright, we saw one of the new creatures. Fuck them. Because they pretty much just fucked up my... But jellyfish, fuck them too. They just pretty much killed me. They killed my Megalodon. My fucking dolphin is a pussy and swam off somewhere. So you know what? I don't have a swimmer no more. I mean, I got beavers, but they're fucking weak. Fuck, man. When you try to show some stuff off and shit just goes bang. It just goes bang. But you know what? Whatever. You know, I personally don't care. If I really want one of them back, I can easily get one of them back. All that matters is I got my gear back. That's all I really cared about because you know how much shit it took to make my scuba gear? And my fucking wolf gear. A lot. Ty, sorry dude, it's just a two-player server. Oh boy. No, I don't want to. Alright. We're not going to water no more. I don't want to go in the water no more. Get on your fucking birds. Let's go look for the sheep. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. I mean, sometime soon I would like to try to do a dedicated server and invite some of my subs to try and fight us, or try to do a little tribe war, but I gotta figure out how to make a dedicated server first. I mean, I know how, it's just every time I try and make one, it never really worked for some reason, so. 28 people watching, holy crap guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you guys are just tuning in, leave a like, subscribe for more, and also, we are still hunting to see the new dinosaurs. Wait, what's this? What's this little bag right here? What? What the, wait, what? What is this? This belongs to you. What? What the fuck? Okay. See, I got 25 people watching, but only 5 likes. You guys know like? Why? Why not? I'm desperate. I'll do anything. Alright. Waiting on Zerz, I guess, to hurry up. You have to format your PS4 the right way so it can work. Really? Huh. Because, I mean, I tried using my other PS4 because some, like, I was watching videos and I'm like, oh, you pretty much have to sacrifice the PS4. So I got a second one and I already made a whole new account and everything so I can run the dedicated server, but I guess it still doesn't work. So, the update fits the bad lag and blue screen crashing on this server. Well, this isn't an official server, so I never really had those issues. The lag, I kind of see a little bit less of on a non-dedicated server, so I'm pretty happy about that. How good is Ark? Because I might buy it. Ark, on a scale of 1 to 10, it's like, for me, it's at least a 9.0. Why it's not a 10 is because it's still missing some creativity that I really want. It's missing some things that I want to do. Like, you know, like how like you can only build on certain structures like this. Like, you have to have a foundation to even start building. You have to be able to build on flat lands. You can't just go into a mountain. I don't really like that. I wish I could build into anything I wanted. Yeah, it's addicting. When I first started playing this, I literally didn't get off of it for like an entire day. I spent the whole entire day on this. I'm still waiting for Zer to hurry up. Come on, Zer! You're slow. Upgrade your weights and carry everything on you. Again, if anyone's new, subscribe. I know I probably said that like 100 times, but you know, you guys are all here, you guys are watching. I love you guys for watching, and I just want to make sure you guys subscribe so you can be part of my channel. I stream every day. I sound really hyped because I actually am. I'm actually happy that there's a new update. I love the update. They added some cool animals. The lag is bad. Yeah. Well, I mean, I know it's a little bit less lag now. Like, it runs a little bit clearer. The only thing I did not test out yet is the boat. If you guys watched our previous center videos, whenever me and Zer would go on a boat to either go get material from the islands, it usually crashes on us, like, all the time. So I'm not sure if they actually fixed that yet or not. And a part of me doesn't even want to try out. Oh, you back? Nice, Captain. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Little Einsteins. What was the update? Tech gear, new dinosaurs, haircuts, you know, all the good stuff. So, is console Ark updated with a PC Ark? Like, are we, like, right there with them? No. What? No, what? I really want to find some goats. What's the new dinosaurs? Well, what I've seen so far, there's frogs, there's snails, there's badger-looking things. There's a giant sea monster now who's an asshole. He's not oh, God. I just knocked my headset off. He's not giant. He's big as a megalodon, almost. Oh, I mean, he might be a little bit bigger than a megalodon. He's an asshole. There's jellyfish. I think there's a snake-looking creature in the water. Like a giant sea-looking eel thing. There's, some kind of new... I don't know. There's, like, a few new things. There's a few new ones. Frogs have been here. What do you mean? Frog's always been in the game? Nuh-uh. There's no way. They always been in the game. If that's what you're talking about. Because I never seen one. Alright. We're here for Gosh. Let's look for Gosh. Alright, I got an idea where they could be. I'm going up this way. Plesiosaurus. Is the border game? Is the border gene? Border gene? What do you mean by that, my dude? Yes, you were just too blind and slow. Nuh-uh. There's no way the frog's always been in the game. I mean, I never been over to the swamp areas, but no way they've always been in the game. Can't breathe. I should pass, bro. What? Even Mesa says it too. What? No way, guys. Really? I have never seen them until now, then. Wow. Wow. Here I am thinking I found some new shit already, and you guys are just breaking my dreams saying no. Is the border gone? Oh, is the border gone? Oh, is it gone? Wait, let me fly up real quick. I don't think the border is gone. It should be there. If that's what you're talking about, right? The border to the top? I don't think it'll be gone, because I don't think they want you to fly up there. No, that's what you're talking about. You got 5 snails? Wait, snails always been in the game? You guys are just, like, crushing my dreams. What? I've died. You guys say all these new dinosaurs aren't new, and here I am just finding them for the first time ever. Oh my god. I feel dumb and sad now because you guys are just like crushing my dreams. 33 people are watching. Holy crap. Hi everyone. For anyone who's just joined in, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe. Alright, Zer, we gotta find these goats. I want some goats. Ow, ow, fuck off. Oh, you know what? I bet you. Yeah, I think where I'm heading. Wait, where am I heading real quick? Alright, yep. I think if I go this way, we might be able to find some goats over here. Might. I hope we do. You're just oblivious. They are new. Snails are new. He's a troll. What? 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 I swear to God, man. I will cry. Sup, T-Rex? Is there any goats over here? I really, really want a fucking goat. Man, I'm gonna fuck this shit up. Dude, like, these areas are, like, literally perfect for fucking goats and sheep. Whichever. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's no way the snails are new, because I've never seen a snail before. What about a frog? Are the frogs new, or have they always been there? Because I've never seen a frog, either. New dinosaurs. Oh, this dinosaurs. Sheep are old as well. No, shut your face! They're not old, because I watched the trailer. They're not old. Ow. Alright, sheep, come on out. Show daddy. Show me your faces. I want to see the sheep, motherfuckers. I don't care for all these T-Rexes. I don't care for all these wolves. I don't care for these mammoths. I don't care for these birds. I want some motherfucking sheep. How are there no sheep right here? This is like literally the best area for sheep to live. Except for all the killer things, but... Come on, there has to be a sheep here. Kill me. The frogs are old. The snails are old, but as well as the frogs. Still waiting for them to add the pockets to the game. Tired of eating fish meat. Yeah. See, like, I would... See, like, right here, no joke. How is this not a perfect place for sheep to spawn in? Also, again, guys, for anyone who's watching, let me know right now in the comment section if you guys want to see the tech gear in use. Because if so, I'll see if I can somehow use a cheat command to spawn them in if they allow us to, and then I'll give me and Zer both a set of tech gear, and we can try it out for you guys. See if you guys haven't know what it's like, or if you know what it's like, but you still just want to see us do it, then yeah. Because, I mean, I've watched a video on it. Apparently, you can run through... walls, you can run through shit, you can run on water, you can basically fly, you can fucking fly underwater. You can fucking one punch shit, like One Punch Man. It's pretty cool. They spawn at the beaches, do they? Are you sure? Alright, looks like we're heading to a beach. And I lost Azera. Oh, there she is. Alright, we're at a beach. There's a T-Rex. What's up, bitch? Well, this isn't really a beach, is it? If I be like... And like, you know what, right here, this is a really nice area, too. Like, I love this area. Like, if we were on a dedicated server, it would be so hard for me to pick where I wanted to live, because there's just so many places in the game that's nice looking, and I could not decide which place I want to live. Super speed, too. Sheep aren't naturally drawn to beaches, L is a fact. Ha ha ha. Alright. Wait. Oh, it was a wolf's. Alright, well, looks like we were heading to... I thought this was a beach, but I guess this isn't considered as a beach. Alright, so let's head back to the mainlands, I guess. And look for some beaches. For some sheep. Also, another thing. Oh, Spinosaurus. That was on my bucket list to get one of those. Level 36. I will probably come here in my own free time and try and get one. Give up your hopes and dreams for them spawning in open areas. Why is my fucking bird pooping like 5 times? Holy shit. You can overgrow, slam, super hurt. Oh yeah. Focus. Alright. So Zeros, head to one of the mainlands and head to beaches. I just came to snag your bitch, like, woo! T-Rex fight! Go! You know what I think they should add for animals? They should do, like, what do you want to call it? I'm trying to think. Oh, there's some beavers right there. I'm trying to think of a name of this fucking animal. I can't think of it right now. For new dinos. The update was the center full map. New mechanics, hairstyles, facial hair, real-time growing, hair dye, haircuts, scissors, and tech gear. Yeah, 4 new dinosaurs. The sheep will not be in the swamps. I know that! We're heading to the area. Yeah. Well, you know, I'm happy that all you guys are watching. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. If you guys want me to cover more update videos like this, let me know. And next time there's a new update, I'll stream it again. I mean, most likely I will do it anyways, but I don't think Ark is going to get an update for a while because, I mean, go on. Like, how often do they actually update the game and add new shit? Not that often. So would this consider me count as a beach or no? I don't think this would be considered as a beach. I think the mainlands over there are considered as beaches. You should play Subnautica. Well, PlayStation doesn't have that. And sadly, I don't have a good enough computer to play those big games. So, I mean, like, one day, I do want to turn on my modernizations, and fan funding, so maybe you guys can help, like, support me. Because, like, you know, people tell me, like, oh, you should play this, I would love you to play this, but I don't have any money to do it, guys. I don't have no money. So maybe if you guys want to support me, if you want to see something badly, I will do that for you guys, and I will try my best. We flying. It's basically Christmas time. Also, if you guys haven't already, be sure to check out my Scorched Earth going on. Me and Zer just started up Scorched Earth, and we already got 3 episodes on it. So, yeah. And I think sometime soon I'm gonna try and build a dragon trap and try and get a dragon. I really want a dragon. Oh. I see no sheep. No sheep on this island. Damn it. Moving on to the next island. Over here. Get tech gear. Hello. Hi. Is the tech gear in this update? It is. Yep. Read my last two comments. Sheep are old as well. No, shut up, Captain. Again, yeah, so after we look for a sheep, I might head back to the base and see if they can spawn in the tech gear. If so, then I'll just spawn those in, and then me and Zara can test them out for you guys. They're drawn to beaches, huh? Well, I don't see no game sheep. No, if this doesn't work, I might just try and spawn them in. My update has 10 minutes. Ooh. Yeah, my update pretty quickly. I said 15 minutes, but it went by really quick, actually. Come on, sheep. I just want one beautiful bastard. I just want one of them. I just want one of them. I don't want these dodos, I want sheep. Well, they're very rare. Yeah, that's what people have been saying, they're very rare. Is Moose one of one friend? Wait, is Moosey one of friends? Moosey? I mean, I saw a person here named Moosey, but... I'll take the low road, you'll take the high road. Nope, piss off. You're not stealing my shit. Come on! Just one sheep! That's all I want! It's just one sheep! Hey Jack! What's up? What's up? I really want one sheep. I already said it 100 more times, but I'll say it 100 more times. You guys are ready? Haven't? Leave a like and subscribe. Thanks. Oh my goodness. Why would sheep be rare? They're just sheep. Why would you make them so rare? What's going on? Where's Zara? I lost Zara, guys. Oh, she's right there. She was freaking wandering off. So, can you guys put slugs on your shoulder? Did you try spawning a sheep? I did not try spawn them in. I kind of want to try and find one on my own, but like, I'll give you a few more minutes. If we don't see one soon, I might just head back to the base and spawn one in. Because I think we pretty much already showed off all the new dinosaurs. Wait. What is this area doing? Wait, what happened to Zara? You subscribed? Oh, thanks, man! Everyone, be sure to tell your friends! So that way you guys can help me grow. My goal for this year is to try and get 1,000. Last year, 2016, I managed to get 500. So, oh my god, I'm stuck on Zara. Ooh, your fucking bird! Same, have you like? Have I like? I like what? Guys, I just want one little sheep. Oh, was that because I was teleport? Did I teleport you, Zara? Nah, that's probably why. You gotta keep up with me. You gotta keep up. There's a Spino right there. See, a part of me wants to go down here and check and see if there's any sheep in this little cave area. Let's just go look real quick. What do you guys think in the stream? Should we just head back to the base and try and spawn them in, or keep looking? Bird orgy. Let's get kinky. I've been following the freaking river. Where have you been? There ain't shit here. There ain't shit for sheep. There's so many spinos though. I really want a spino. Do you know how to spawn a wyvern of a rock golem? I don't know how to spawn them in, but on Scorched Earth, I know where to find them, and me and Azir both have a rock golem. You have been following the coast? Is this what am I following right now? Is this a river? Is this a freaking river? River, coast, they're like the same exact thing. Not really, but... How many spiders have I seen? Like 5. I want one, but I don't got time to tame one. Also, for anyone who's wondering, probably in a little bit, me and Zer are gonna start up a new stream later on Neverwinter. And it's like a MMO type of RPG thingy. I've been watching some MMOs and I feel like doing one, so I thought Neverwinter looks pretty cool, so I thought I would do one. So if you guys are into MMOs or Neverwinter, I'll be doing one soon. Okay, hold on. Oh yeah, I was gonna say there has to be something in here. That's curious. Come back later and look at it. We're on a mission for some sheep. 33 people, damn. It's the most active my stream has ever been. Well, one of my streams. Wait, is that a new dinosaur right there? Is that a new one too? Or is that a dolphin? A salmon. I don't think it, have I, are those new or no? If not, then I've just never seen them before. They look new to me. They look new. I just probably haven't seen one before. Huh. Can't imagine sheep lasting very long in a world filled with dinos, right? Like, have you ever seen Jurassic Park? Goats just get eaten. But I stopped if you want me to tell you how to get a free mount. I will, but you have to have PS Plus I use to play Neverwinter. Ah. Sup. Summon. I don't want to summon a dragon. We will die. And sadly, we're not on an official server. I gotta figure out how to run an official server so that way I can actually start one up. Yo, that spider was fucking cute. What level? 39 Spino. Damn. I really want a Spino. How do you get a Techgrams? Techgrams? I do not know. Well, I think you gotta kill bosses to get them. I think that's what you gotta do. Alright guys, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it quits. Hey, wait a minute, is that thing new? I've never seen that before. What the fuck is that? It's so quick. Oh, Zura caught it. Well, she did, but then she let it go. A Diplosaurus. Is that new? I've never seen one of those. You need PS Plus because it's a trigger. Wait, what are you talking about? Dry up. For what? What are you talking about? Alright, I think I'm gonna head back to the base and just spawn them in because we're not getting any luck getting them. Azir, what do you think we should do? Keep looking or go back to base and spawn them in? Neverwinter mount. Wait, what about Neverwinter? Because, I have PlayStation Plus because you need PlayStation Plus so you can play online. So, I mean, yeah, I got one. What is your next goal? Next? What do you mean by that? For the goal thing? Wait, did you say something? I just want a sheep, man. I just want a sheep. I just want a little sheepy sheep. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm just gonna head back to base and look up the command to spawn them in. Because, if they're rare, oh my god, why is there like 100 dinosaurs right here having an orgy? Holy shit. pet bosses. Maybe lights. That dino you never see has been in the game. It has? Huh. Damn. I just never seen it before then. Well, that's pretty cool. Alright. I'm about to give up my look for the goats because I just have no luck seeing them anywhere. Alright, Zara, let's head back to the base and let's just spawn them in. I gotta find Zara first. I'm always losing Zara. Right there. Alright, let's head back to the base. Where is our base? Oh, over here. Alright. I mean, while we're heading back, might as well just keep checking the shorelines right here. The little river. Hopefully, I can spawn in the tech gear, because I would like to show you guys that off. I really want to test it out, too. And I lost Azara. There she is. See, like, now that I know there's, like, a new update, I just think, like, every dinosaur I see is a new dinosaur. I don't know why. It's like, oh my god, there's a new dinosaur! Nope. Nope. It's been there forever. Where the fuck have you been? Apparently not looking. I also want an alligator. Gosh, one of them up. That's cool. I don't even know if I want an alligator. Alligators are pretty lame. Also, you are able to spawn in anything. Oh, are you able to? There's some things I don't know if you can spawn in or not. There are some things I'm not too sure. Where is Zara? There she is. All right. No, I'm just gonna assume Azura's following me, so I'm just gonna go for it. Alright, we're heading back to the base. So, in real time, it takes for hair to grow, right? So, like, how long would that even be? All I know is rock golems and werums. That's where, how do you even say that? Is it werverns? I just call them dragons, because that's pretty much what they are. They're dragons. So, baby, are you left? I like your bird. Oh, you do? Thanks. His name is Toothless. Because, like, you know, how to train your dragon. That's why in Scorched Earth, I'm going to try and get a actual dragon. I'll make him black, and then I'm actually going to call it Toothless. My question is, though, because I'm having issues figuring out what kind of dragon I want. Because there's, like, four elemental dragons, right? There's, like, electricity, gas, fire, and some other one, I think. Or is it just the three? The four or the three? I'm not sure, but, like, I'm thinking either a fire dragon or electricity dragon. Because both of them are pretty fucking cool. But I just don't know which one I want. Alright, my phone is fully charged. Sweet. Sweet, sweet. I am playing, like, there are descriptions in the dragon with two legs. I am playing Nah on server 107. It's something like this. Ah. Alright. We made it back home. There's a bunch of fucking animals here now because the update spawned them in, which pissed me off. Because now we got a bunch of fucking dinosaurs around our base that will try and kill us all the time. Alright. So, we're here. Lightning, fire, poison. Those are only three types. Okay. So, I think I'm going to try and go for a lightning type. I think. Three poisons, fire, and okay, because like I was looking at a picture, And there's a fourth dragon. So, like, maybe it was just a duplicate dragon? I'm not sure. Hi, Comb. I like your videos. Oh, thanks, Allie. Alright, so let's see. Oh, sweet. Okay, cool. There's an easy way to type in. Okay, so let's do this, guys. Let's spawn in a few of these bastards. Actually, you know what? Before I do, I'm gonna head over to the taming area where we tame our things. Just because I don't want all these dinosaurs running around trying to kill our things. Is there online server or non-dedicated? This is a non-dedicated because I couldn't figure out how to run the dedicated server. Sometime soon I do want to try to start one up and maybe invite some subs every now and then to try to do like a little PvP server every now and then. No! No! Keep Logan out! Him and his witchery hat. Why are you bringing Logan? Get out of here! Logan's not cute. Stop tickling me. Hopefully this will work. It worked. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! It's a sheep! It's a... Ah! Ah! Yes! Let there be sheep! Alright, I'm gonna force tame some of them. They're so amazing! Okay, which one do I want? I want this one, obviously. You be mine. I'll take you. You get butchered. You're low level. We don't want that. I want a high level female, which is you. So quit running. Alright, you're mine. Okay, sick. Kill these two. This is survival. Hey, they actually added new meat in. There is new meat. Mutton. Huh. Azura! What are you doing? Close the door! You let them escape! No! Stop it! Get out of here! Yeah, kill the little ones. We don't want them. It's butchering time! This is awful. I am sorry, guys. This is so awful. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta read your stuff. Did they update add the tech tier? Yes, they did. But it's four dragons, normal, poison, and lightning, and fire. Okay. But normal is the same like fire. Oh, okay. Sheep. Cool. Sup, man. Accept my invite. Indy. What's for the update? The update is tech gear and sheep. New dinosaurs. A bunch of good shit. All good shit. Oh, these guys are fucking adorable. Alright. Bitches, you guys have to follow me. Alright, every one of you is following me. Come on, let's go. Follow me. I am now Joseph. A sheep person. Can I ride it? Oh my god, shut the fuck up. I can't ride it. Oh, there we go. Sorry guys, I had to close my application real quick. Alright, let's save. Then let me upgrade this guy's health. Alright, let me give it infinite stats so I can upgrade it without it getting hurt. Alright, so my question is, now we would be able to spawn in the tech gear. That would be pretty cool if we can. It's so adorable! I love it! Let's ride! This is who I am, guys. I was meant to be a sheep. A sheep guy. I should be a dwarf. I should make a new character. Just think of a dwarf. What is the skin on your sword? It's the Scorched Earth skin. Let me see if I can look at it real quick. Yep, it's the Scorched Earth sword thing. Get that spider out of here! The footsteps are annoying! yeah, I want also know this. Yeah, it's, I don't know what it is exactly called. It was called Scorched Earth. I also got a skin for my spear. As you can see, it has like a little, nice little bone skin on it. If you type in skins for Ark, it'll pop up in the weapon section. You guys are welcome. I have a sheep! I am now the sheep guy. Yeah! They're probably gonna die because I have no food for them, but maybe later tonight, I'm probably gonna sit for a few hours to work on the server, to add some pens and stuff so we can keep our dinosaurs safe. And I'll probably make a pen just for a sheep. I'm also probably gonna spawn them in on Scorched Earth and just make a little pen for them to stay in. Why not? Alright. Alright, yeah, you guys are welcome. Alright, again, real quick for anyone, thanks for watching, leave a like, subscribe, and now, let's see if we can spawn in the tech gear. Gear tier, it's called tier, huh? Yeah. Okay, guys, we can spawn them in. Woo! Alright. Azura, you can go do your own thing. And I will take some time to spawn this stuff in. Can play with you on Scorched Earth. Again, Scorched Earth is a non-dedicated server. And it's just right now for me and Azura. So sadly, no one can join us. I know a lot of people would like to play with us. At some point, I will try and make a dedicated server, and I'll have a Twitter poll, see what server you guys would like to do, either Ark, Scorched Earth, or Center, and if people vote for a certain server, I'll try and make a dedicated server on that, and then I'll start inviting people every now and then to do some fighting or just playing around for a little bit, so... Because I have German name. Do you speak my name? Nope. I mean, I am German. I don't know any German language. Like, I don't know any German except for Deutschland und Seeboot. That's the only German I know. But, yeah. Alright, so let's spawn the tech gear in. Now, it's gonna probably take me a few minutes to do, because it's really long to type in, so. But if you guys want to know how to spawn in, feel free to watch and write it down as I do it. So that way, if you guys want on your own server, you can spawn this in. Hey, get off my bird. Get off my shit. Why are you always touching my stuff? You know what? You wait. When you're gone, you wait. You wait. I'm just gonna kill all your dinosaurs. You just fucking wait. No, I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that. Go home! Go do something! Go! Just go! Go explore the island and see what's new on the island. Go fight some dinosaurs. Get out of here! I'm trying to do stuff and I have to worry about her messing with my crap. Always fucking touching my stuff. My game finally updated. Nice! You are a funny boy. Man, I think I'll be a new sub for you. Oh, thank you! At first, I thought you called me a furry boy. I was like, ooh. God damn it. People are messaging me. I'm like spacing out. I'm trying to enter this code. To get the tech, you have to spawn the bosses and kill them. No, I don't. I'm doing a command right now. There's a command you can do to just spawn in. Did I spell armor right? Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm trying to, like, read you guys' messages. I'm trying to enter this. I'm trying to look at my other phone for messages. Ugh. Getting distracted. No, it didn't work! Did I misspell something? Oh, wait. Did I misspell something? Because it says a spawn command. Blueprint. I might have misspelled something, so let me re-look at stuff. Items, armor, tech. Primal item, armor. Primal armor, underscore tech helmet. You're doing well, thanks. Yo, I still have a few hours on my update. It sucks. Oh, sorry, dude. Is the bubble removed? Huh? What bubble? What the fair bubble? I'm pretty sure I did it, right? Oh, wait. Core blueprints. Yep, core blueprints. Primal earth. Gotta make sure I spill everything right, because I sometimes fuck shit up. Give item. Then you got blueprint, slash game, slash primal. Oh, wait, no, never mind, I did that right, okay. Primal, primer, earth, core, blueprints, items, armor, tech, primal, item. Wait, did I spell item right? Yep, I did. Armor underscore tech hell wait H-E-L okay dot primal item armor underscore tech helmet. I think I spelled it all right. It's non-dedicated, there is just a certain distance that you can travel away from. Yeah. When you are far from host, start teleporting. My update is 20 minutes and 11 now. Oh. Guys, I don't know. It won't let me spawn them in. Maybe I have to unlock it first? No, that makes no sense. Right? Are they even... Huh. What's your PSN name? I will add you as your friend. What do you think it is? So, they're not working. It's not working. At least, I don't think. I feel like I might have misspelled something, but everything's right, I think. Blueprint. Cheat. Give item. Blueprint. Slash game. Slash primal earth. Core blueprints, items, armor, tech, primal item. Huh. Click tech engrave in ingrace ingrason. Wait, engrace SR? Ha! I have another 10 hours on my update, so I'm gonna wait until... Oh, damn, that's a while. Dude, you have to kill the bosses? Really? Are you sure? Because there's a thing called spawn command, where you can just spawn it. But you know what? I'm gonna try something else real quick. I'm gonna try something else. Go fuck yourself. Alright, now let's see if this will spawn in for me. No! What?! Why?! I have it, but I still can't spawn it in. For some reason. But you still can't put it on? Wait, what? Why? See? Whoa, what's all this crap? This shit looks fucking awesome. Alright, you know what? Hold on. See, that makes no sense. I unlocked it now, so I own it, right? So, why? I feel like I miss. I just feel like I'm not doing a command, right? I feel like I'm not doing a command. Wait, because on theirs, this is all tech. Oh. I mean, I unlocked the blueprints. Oh, you have to learn them all before you can put it on. Alright, so let me do this then. Unlock. Also, Zer would have to do it too, huh? So how would she be able to do it? I don't think she can. So I'm the only one that could wear it, right? Would this work? Again, guys, thank you so much for everyone who's been watching. You guys are really awesome. What to get admin? Wait, what? All tech engrams for armor, sorry. Wait, what? Did I not spell leggings right? Leg-ins. I spelled leggings right. Why can't I unlock the leggings? Weird. Do cheat, give engram, and you will have all tech in regular and scorcher once you leave the game. They reset though. Did he already show new dinosaurs? I showed a few, yeah. There's a hair slash beard growth now. I know that. I'm trick shot starter. Okay. Do give engrams. Now, I don't want to do them all. I want to do it this way. See, like, I hate when this happens. Like, my thing will... See, yeah, I... What the fuck? And now it's storming, now it's loud. Ah! What the fuck? No, this is no cool game. That's weird. That's weird how... Will you get away from me? I'm trying to do stuff. Huh, that's weird how some of them aren't working. Oh wait, you know what? So I got boots, right guys? So... I wonder, because some commands are actually... wait a minute. Nope, not working, huh. They need to patch that? Yeah, they do. How I get admin command? You just get it, if you're admin. Yay! Do give engrams? You know, I'm just gonna do that. Because, will that unlock it all? I spelled it right, did I not? So, do I not have all of them unlocked? Oh no, it worked. Right? Yeah! Sweet, okay, cool. Oh, now I'm gonna have to re-enter all that. Oh no! I have to re-enter all now to even get the items, I think. Happened to me too. Once you enter so many commands, they won't allow you to enter anymore unless you restart the server. Oh, so you know what? That's probably why some of my shit wasn't working. I don't know, because, like, is that true? I don't know. Alright, so now that it worked. What the fuck was that? One thing I really want them to do is a weather command to clear the fucking storm. Because the storm is so loud. I don't like it. It's annoying. Okay. Hi, everyone. Alright, so now... How would you even make them? Can I just make them? Or am I gonna have to go do something? Yep, see, you need like a tech thingy to even make it. Can I just spawn them in? See, now I'm gonna have to, like, redo this. Because you guys want me to give engrams. It's gonna be so much retyping. Alright, well, at least that way I'll know that everything is spelled right. So, give blueprint. Have you tamed any of the new dinos? Just sheep. That's it. That's pretty much it. How do you... You paint your dino. How do you paint your dino? Huh? Oh, paint? Cheat, set target color. No, set target dino color, then zero and something. I'm friend to Mick Ben 89. Fuck you. Oh. Troll. Yeah, I want to know how to paint a dino. See, like, the storm is so loud. It just. I hate it. I hate how loud the fucking thunder is in the game. Make sure you guys are watching my spelling, make sure I don't spell anything wrong. Alright, finally, the storm's over. Holy shit. I just hate the storm so much. And then you got this annoying person who doesn't make anything helpful. I will end you. Oh, wait a minute. I wonder, because this is spelled different now. Oh my goodness, stop capitalizing. I hope this works. It probably won't work, but you never know. Chill, bro. Yeah. Has anyone tamed the new dinosaurs that pop up from the ground? Pop up from ground? Oh yeah, that's right. There's a few new ones like that. Aren't those the badger-looking ones? How late is it? In Germany, it's another time. It's only 4:40 p.m. around where I live. How, me, Daniel? What? I have to set my channel up, but we should collab? Oh, maybe. See, it's not working! No! Why does it not work? It won't, like, you can't... Why would they give you a spawn command to spawn the thing in when it... Okay, hold on. You know what? I'm gonna exit real quick. And then I'm gonna start back up, and then I'm gonna try the command again and see if that works. But, like, why would they give you a spawn command if it doesn't work? You know what I'm saying? Oh, that's a new option right there. Allow third-person camera. Ah. Cool. I wonder if there's any new options. Oh, there is. There's a new option right here. Engrams. Oh, shit. Allowed engrams, so you can disable some of them. Hmm. What else is new? More? Anything here? Stats? No? World? General? Huh. Cool. Tech replicator and just make them? I might do that. It might just be easier. Have tame one of the pops out the ground. They're dangerous. Urgh. It is 9:25 where I live. Me too. Nice. Thank you guys so much. I love all of you. Thanks for watching. Now my mom is coming up to my room. I have to go. Bye. Bye-bye. Don't get caught spanking it. Ty Hall, dude. I told you like several times, dude. This is just a two-player server. See, the spawn command isn't working. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna make it. I'm just gonna make the thingy. I'm gonna re-invite Zura. Replicator. Is there a way I can just spawn this thing in? There is. I'm gonna try and spawn this thing in instead of trying to make it. Hopefully it'll work. Oh my god, replicator. Okay, I spelled that right. Okay. See, that's another thing I don't get about Ark. Why would you give us a spawn command if it won't work? You know? Like, I just don't get that. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, why would you do that? Come on. It's such an asshole thing to do. And that doesn't work either! Sick. Bye-bye, though. And then you too? Okay. Summon tame Dodo. Dodo character beast. I don't want a Dodo. So even this won't work. The fucking spawn thing. That's kind of stupid. So what's the point in having these commands if they're not gonna... Oh, wait a minute. See, I only know two of them. How would you even make a replicator? I can really go for a talk right now. You're not my favorite demon. Ah, fight! Use cheat, kill, and dino. I know. I don't want to do them. I don't want to kill things. So this is kind of frustrating how, like, again, they make commands, but you can't make the shit. That is so dumb. So wait, where is the tech thing? Like, where would you even make one? How would you even be able to make one? We might not even be able to show off the tech stuff because apparently Art's logic is we will make commands for it, but you can't spawn them in. Dope wolf skin? Dang. So that's dumb. That is pretty fucking dumb. Like, can they actually fix that? Can they actually just allow the commands to actually work? If they don't work, then what's the point in having them in the game if they don't work? You know what I mean? So let's try it one more time. See if it'll work. Blueprint. Again, I feel like I'm misspelling something, but I know I'm not. To craft the replicator, you need to go to the obelisk. What the hell is the obelisk? What's the obelisk? One of those big things? To beat bosses to get the tech you want. Yeah, but like, it makes no sense, because if you go to craftables, or the engrams, you know what? How do you spawn bosses? I'll just fucking spawn them in, and I'll just kill them. I'll just start killing them. It doesn't make any sense how Ark does their games. Well, Ark does their game. Like, Ark, just like, brah! If there's spawn commands, we can spawn something in. Just let it fucking spawn in. And fucking, god damn it, Azura. Moving my fucking bird around, so I don't even know where my bird is. Stop touching my dinos! I'm gonna find a way to make sure you can't even touch them. I don't know where my bird is, because Azura touched it. So, we have to go there to even make it? See, like, that even doesn't make sense either. I don't even know where my bird is. Fuck it. I'm just gonna take this thing, because Azura moved my fucking pet, so I don't know where it is. Oh, I see it. Alright. Get on your birds, Zara. We gotta go do something. So wait a minute. So I enable third person. Oh, it does work! Oh, third person actually works now. I actually like third person. That looks really nice. I like third person. Can you change how close you are to it? Or no? Probably not. Actually, I like third person a lot. Alright, guys. Let's head to the island and see if we can actually make this fucking thing. Waiting for Azura. Alright. If we can't make it, what can you spawn in so far? Because my update is still solid. Well, goats work. So far, the tech gear doesn't work. I mean, there's, like, I'm looking on their official website, Ark website, and there's even spawn commands to spawn the stuff in, and it doesn't work. So, like, I don't understand why it's in the game if you can't make it spawn in. Or do you have to be at a certain type of thing to even make it spawn into that thing? Like, I don't even know. I don't even know. It just, like, frustrates me how, you know, that's a thing. Also, guys, real quick, I do have a Twitter. Feel free to follow me, and don't be afraid to talk to me on there. Tag me in funny stuff. Say my name. Kikos Gamer. send nudes. Oh yeah, do that, guys. DM me on Twitter. Wait, I do give item num in the numbers. Yeah, well, most of them don't have a little code like that. Most of them don't have it. Unless you know the codes for tech armor. But I do not. And it takes so much to even make the shit. So, like, if we can't somehow spawn this shit in, we're not gonna be able to show it off because there's no way we can grab all that crap. But if you guys say I have to kill bosses, and if you guys know the boss commands, I'll try spawning a boss somewhere. We can instant kill it. Alright, so you say come here, huh? Oh. Alright, structures, crafting. See, I need... See, like, I need all that crap. And I can't get that crap. So... Not gonna be able to do it. I mean, I know there's a resource thing, but like that's gonna overcrowd me. It's gonna fucking fill me up on crap. It's gonna take a while to do. So, sadly, we're probably not. Is there new servers? No. See my name 2 times. Kikos Gamer, Kikos Gamer. Will you fuck off? Oh, it's hitting me. Alright, so you know what? I'm just gonna try and spawn in the bosses, because, apparently, this shit doesn't work. I mean, I will try it one more time to spawn something in. I'll try one more time and see if it works. But, if it doesn't work, then I'm just gonna spawn the bosses in and see if they'll just drop the loot for us instead. But, I doubt they're gonna drop the loot. No luckiest games, Bosta. Spawn those resources in. You know how long that's gonna take? I can't just, I mean, actually, I can. But then I have to look up every single thing to do it. It's gonna be such a pain in the ass to do. I find them for you. Go back to the resources page so I can screenshot it. What do you mean? Cheat, summon dragon character. No, I don't wanna summon a dragon. Okay, core blueprints. Item. I tell you guys, it's such a struggle when you try and make something work and it doesn't work. Such a struggle. Armor. Tech. Primal. Item. Armor. Tech. Helmet. I know it's not gonna work. It's just me wasting my time. No! Doesn't work. Cheat summon dragon. See? That's how you get it. Them? No, it's not, Ty. Hello, Uro64. If you use give engrams, it resets on server start. I know, no, I already give engrams. I already redid it. It just doesn't work. 42 people are watching. 44. Hi, everyone. Thanks for watching. leave a like, subscribe if anyone's new. I'm trying to get the tech armor to spawn in, but for some reason it's not working. I guess you can't spawn the armor in, even though there's a spawn command, it just doesn't work. So, everyone should be like tweeting at fucking Ark Survival, tell them fix their fucking commands, and make them work. And also, if you want to try and tell me how to spawn all this crap in, go for it. Element, metal ingots. I know how to spawn most of it in. The only crappy thing is I'm just going to have to look up what to spawn in. That's the only shitty thing I'm going to have to do, is just look up what to spawn in. And I really don't want to do that. The tech commands are for PC. Are you sure? They only work for PC? The new update is for, pretty much PC. For consoles, you get the tech gear, you get hairstyles, you get dinosaurs. Prim? Plus changes? Huh? Gold game? Oh! Is that... Oh no, that's a little dragon. It looked like a big dragon for a second. Hey, fuck off. That little fucking raptor thing. So I'll have to go. Bye-bye. Yeah, I got PS4. That's why I'm asking. Ah. Go back to the resource screen. See, like, I can spawn that crap in. It's just, it's gonna take forever to do it. Someone just said that apparently the commands only work for PC. Now why would that even be a thing? That's stupid if that's true. Did my beard already fully grow back? It looks like it did already. Nuh-uh, did my beard already fully grow back? I think it did. Or at least it's growing. You sub to me? Aw, thanks, dude! Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get them. Alright. Same, you guys all subbing? Ah, love you guys! Noobs at 1,000. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, didn't work. See, like, I just feel like I'm misspelling shit, but I know I'm not. Alright, let's try redoing something. For anyone who's wondering what we're trying to do, we're trying to get the tech gear. Okay, well, I got the elements to work. He add most of his subs and sometimes play with them when it's possible. Yep. I subscribed to you for the first time. Ah, thanks! Alright, so I'm gonna... How much tech do I need? Oh my, fuck me hard. Structure, crafting. I need 75. Okay, so that's not bad. Just gonna have to sit here and fucking spam it. Fuck me. I found only give item world work for me, huh? And yeah, guys, follow me on Twitter. Don't be afraid to tag me in funny stuff or porn or DM me noobs. I'm kidding. Or am I? In case sensitive, bro, make sure you have all the capital letters. See, like, yeah, but for most commands, I thought about that. It don't matter. I don't think it matters. At least I don't think it does. I hope it doesn't. Alright. So we got element. Now I just need metal, black pearls, all that other fucking crap. We're doing this, guys. We're doing this. If I have to, I will spawn in the motherfucking bosses and I'll kill them. We are not playing you to think. What? What? You get out of here! Go do something! Polymer. I wish you could do spawn commands too. Fucking hell. Oh, this looks cool. I like the third person. I'm, like, in love with third person right now. Like, look at this shit. Oh my god, that looks fucking awesome. Guys, I have to take a screenshot real quick. I love that. Also, real quick, guys. I have an Instagram. I don't post on it, but you think what I should do is start taking screenshots of games and just start posting on there? Maybe I should. It's non-dedicated. Oh, that's right. I can just do a number. Alright. So let me... Alright, let me... Okay, so now, what else do we need now? Crafting. Now we need metal ingots. Fuck me hard. Yes, I should. Arc metal ingots. Yeah, I've tried a lot of commands and found they and case sensitive. Some aren't, but I found a copy of Strike How they have it. Some are, so I wonder if the outfits are. I don't know. Cheat. Give. Item. Num. Just go like 1,000. 74100. Oh, wait, nope. You gotta go like this first, right? And then you do the number you want. Alright. Got metal ingots. Holy shit, I still need more metal ingots. Buy and sub to me, please. Cool. Probably not. Just started watching, please give me the lowdown of what is the new update. Okay, so like, pretty much, the new update is you have now hair dynamics. Your hair grow out over time in your beard. You can have scissors to cut your hair, dye your hair, same thing with your beard. There's a few new types of dinosaurs. There's the new tech gear, which you have to do so much work to get it, which you guys can see me doing right now. Okay, so let's actually throw out some of this. 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay. Crystals, 600. Now we need crystals. You need a keyboard, bro? I got one right here. For my PlayStation. I just don't have it plugged in. Sir, you better be keeping an eye out. Make sure nothing comes and fucks with us. That took 5 gigs. Wow. Like, for certain alpha skins, it has to be exactly how it's felt on this. Really? I'm gonna have to. Okay, then I'm gonna have to head back to base a little bit and try it. So we only need 600 crystals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I made too many crystals. Throw them out. What armor am I wearing? I am wearing the winter armor. I'm a furry. See? I'm a furry. Rawr. Alright. Now we need black pearls. So... black pearls. God damn it, I'm trying tight. There we go. Wow, lots of thrown stuff, right? Zona's back again. Hey, back again. You will probably say no, but can I play with you guys? This is a non-dedicated server, and it tends to crash a lot, so sadly, no. I'm sorry. I already said sometime soon I'm gonna try and make a dedicated server so people can actually come play. There is a admin command for the Black Pearls. Is there? Do you know the command number? Because this bitch is gonna make me go a long way. This game must have fucked me hard. Alright. Again, if anyone hasn't already, guys, press that like button and subscribe. It'd be awesome. Help me get to 600, then 700, then 800, then 900, then 1,000. My goal for this year is to try to hit 1,000 subscribers, so it'd be awesome if you guys can help out by subbing, telling all your friends to. It'd be awesome. I stream about every day, so if you guys like talking to me, or you just like talking, or you like watching streams, well, be sure to turn me on notifications. I stream every day. Later tonight, I'm gonna do a MMO, Neverwinter, so. I gotta start up for Honor campaign. I haven't done that yet. I'm just being lazy. You have a server you can join? Summon Alpha, something, something. It spawns passive, so easily kill and farm pearls. Ah, you subscribed to Alphase, dude? I was this guy from yesterday that wanted you to name the Thorny Dragon Horny Dragon. Oh, already did! Later tonight, I might do some Scorched Earth with Zera, if we got time. And, I couldn't do Horny because apparently that was too inappropriate, so I had to do IE instead of Horny, like how it's actually spelled. But I did it. I got a dragon. I called it Horny Dragon. Just for you. Can someone just fuck me? Like, for real, let's fucking game. I've been typing so much during this stream. And Zera just been getting it easy. She hasn't been able to do anything. She just sits there and watches me struggle. Can join my server, I'll help you build up. You need to be in the water to spawn in the Alpha Squid. The command doesn't even fucking work. Oh my god! Why? Can Ark just fuck off and like actually make their commands work? That'd be awesome. Oh my god, dude, I love Ark, but I fucking hate the developers. Fucking assholes, man. Did I spell anything wrong? I don't think I did. Give item blueprints, core blueprints resource. Oh, yeah, Laze, I already got that one. Only way to do it is with squid. So how do you spawn in the fucking flaming squid? Not flaming, like, you know what I meant, like flamer, but fucking flaming squid, the asshole squid. Where's my bird? Azura! Quit touching my bird! Spawn in, just type summon Megalotoxic character. And how we kill it? No, I can just do fucking instant kill. Alright, Azura, where are you? We're heading to the water. Then kill and farm him. Alright, well, I gotta find Azura now, because she fucking ran off. Sometimes playing with Zuri just makes me cry. Let's go! But the pearls were way too so each, so you need to carry lots of weight. Well, I have the weight of 1,000. Get Nosh, go! Oh, I actually hit it. Nice. Wait, what just happened to it? Oh, I'm using trank arrows? Oh, fuck. Hold on. There we go. Yeah, man. Won't bash the shacket. Alright, so, you put on resources, LL. Wait, you put an S on resource? Yeah, it says resources. Not resource, it's resources, a command. Resources. Yeah. Oh wait, resource. Oh, shut the fuck up. I'm fucking done! I'm raging! Fuck you! Are you kidding me? I did the command right, I just misspelled the God damn it! I'm so done! I'm fucking triggered! Motherfucker! Fuck this bitch! Let's go! God damn it. So, I did a oh my god! God damn it! I'm so triggered! See, it's like, I'm guaranteed I fucking spelt shit right, and then someone would point out something so tiny, I'm like, nah. I look at it, yep, I'm fucking wrong. Motherfucker. Salty. You know what would be really cool about this outfit? A tail. I would really like a tail. Just fucking kill me now. Oh, I only need 150? Oh. Well, fuck. There we go. Alright, I think we're missing... What's that? There's something behind you. There's something behind you! Kill it! Kill it! There's something behind you! Fuck you. I just want to cry right now. Just go to sleep. You just broke my... Why are you always breaking my gear? Stop it! You always break my fucking gear. Now I look stupid. God damn it. Okay. Can you send me a friend request? Can you send me nudes instead? No, I'm kidding. Yeah, go for it. It's just, I usually don't add people because I get too many friends, but I guess I'll do like a huge friend request thing. I'll add a few more people. Alright, so we got pearls. What's the... thing. What's the last thing we need? Polymer. Polymer. Ah, fuck me hard. Okay. Is there an easy command for this? I will just be happy. Of course, yes there is. Fuck yes. Oh my god, thank you so much. Fuck. Yeah. You basically... You just... Stop breaking my fucking shit! Ah! Now look even more stupid. You're Ah, I hate you. Alright. Hashtag triggered. Alright. Alright, guys. Cheat. Give. Item. Num. 166. And let's do 100. No, let's do 300. Can I do 300? 100. Nope, just 100. Okay. So how much do we need? We need 800. Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We can make it! We can make it! Woo! With all this our crap out. Alright, we got it. Alright, let's head back to the base. Woo! Happens to the best of us. I gotta drink my coffee, guys. Alright, let's head back to the base. Hit me up, make me. Okay, nope, I'm not gonna sing that lyrics. Those are too dirty. Damn, 22 lights. Thanks, guys. I love all of you. Alright, now that we got this thing, I'm gonna have to spawn all the resources to even make the fucking shit. Dang, 4 hours till I am able to get the game, and I just hatched 5 baby. Crap something. Damn. I'm sorry. So yeah, guys, again, don't forget to follow me on Twitter. I just got a few new followers. Feel free to follow me on Twitter. You guys can start spamming with likes and retweets. That'd be awesome. Maybe you guys can, tag me in some funny stuff or stuff, if you know what I mean. Wink, wink. Don't be shy to DM me. I would like to talk to you guys. Like a black little bird. Hi, LMC. 44 people are still watching. Damn, guys. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. If you guys been watching this long, you must like me, or else you would have left by now. Alright. So, my question is for you guys. Will you guys join me later tonight on a stream, like probably another hour or two, for some Neverwinter? Also, I'll probably be doing Scorched Earth later tonight as well, if you want to join me on that. Means I'll probably just go and do some stuff on Scorched Earth. Can you paint sun is now in this update? Sun. I don't know. I hope I get raped to death by the 7th clown ever to appear in the Midnight movie. What? That's horrible. Alright. So, also, I'm gonna put up here where I live. Duh. You have any ideas for a series of art episodes? What do you mean? For me? I basically just stream whatever I'm gonna be doing. I mean, like, I would like to try to do, like, a series, like, not like a role-playing type of thing. I don't know. Alright, let's repair my stuff that Azura keeps fucking breaking on me. Jerk. Alright, put these back on. Boom. I look back to my furry self. How fucking big is this? Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Why is it so big? Oh, my Lanta. This thing's fucking huge. Well, clearly I can't put it up here where I live. Oh, you know what, guys? I have an idea. I have a idea. I have an idea. Let me do something. Joinable? It is not. I'm sorry, dude. I subbed, and also I started on Ark. Nice. I came, went to see the new dinos, and it turns out to be the best decision I've ever made. Oh, for sure. That's a cool. Well, if I ever had any ideas, let me know. And I'm on console all the time gaming. Nice. And you need a lot of room. Tech here from where I watch on PC, dude. I like the stream. Thank you. Okay. Oh my fucking god, guys, kill me. Kill me right now or just fucking fuck me because I have to re-enter all this stuff again to get what I want. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You know what's gonna be even worse? I'm gonna find out I'm not even gonna be able to make this shit. You watch. I'm not even gonna be able to make this shit. You just wait and watch. You know what? I say the second player, aka Zera, is pretty much the lucky one here, because she doesn't have to re-enter all these fucking commands. She doesn't have to do anything. She just sits there, looks pretty, and takes credit. Like, yep, I was there. You made me laugh. Sorrow, you got PSR. Zera can't help spawn? I don't think she can. At least I don't know how she would be able to. You subbed? Oh, thanks, man. Also, guys, before you forget, if you did sub, don't forget to turn on notifications so you guys can catch every stream of mine if you want. And every now and then, if you guys can do me a favor, when a video goes up, can you guys drop some comments on them? Some nice comments telling me that you enjoyed it, you liked to watch the stream. And if it's a funny comment I like, I'll pin it so other people can see that pin. Same thing on Twitter. Don't be shy to like my stuff. Spam me with many likes as you want. Retweets. Comment on my tweets. Tag me and stuff. Go for it. Go for it. I'm getting distracted. Not a admin, if you humans know how I can get, let us know. Eh? Touch me, and then don't touch me, so I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction. Oh my god, what am I doing? Guys, ah! I want to cry right now. Please work. Or I'm gonna cry. Oh, thank God it worked. Okay, now let's do this. Alright, what the fuck are you doing? Don't worry about it. Go see you on my 49-inch TV. Oh, nice! At first, to be honest, I thought you were gonna say something else. Wait a minute. What? Alright, let's do that. Alright. Now, I think right here. Oh, wait, this one's different. This is metal. Ah, I kinda like the metal one. But I want wood. Why do I want metal? I don't want metal. Nope, it has to be metal. Okay, never mind. Alright, so now let's go over to this one. put this one down. Okay, sweet. Sweet, sweet. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Alright, now we can probably put it down up here somewhere. Answer, I've been trying to get it for like a month, make my brother a admin for blah, 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 and is good at the commands and enter a lot of them to enter the stuff. Oh, select one, select host, oh my goodness, so much stuff. Hi, Silver! Step four. Oh my god, so many steps, man. So many. Can this fit? It can. Alright. I'm putting it right here. It's working for. Alright. Holy shit. Oh my goodness, I can make so much stuff now. I'm a fucking amazing. Alright, armor. How did a deer get up here? Fuck off! Get the fuck out of here! Armor. Tech. Okay, we can make the stuff now. We just gotta spawn all this shit back in, and we can actually start making the stuff! Awesome! We can actually start making it. I just gotta respawn all the stuff in. Ah! We're getting there, guys! We're getting there! Woo! Woo! Dance, dance, dance! Let me do like a little emote. Wait. Is there a dance? Woo! Put your hands up! Woo! Put your hands up! Oh, God. Oh, my mohawk grew! My mohawk grew, guys! It grew in! Oh, fuck yeah. Look at that. Ah, I'm fucking sexy. Oh, well, this isn't a dedicated server, so... yeah. Alright, so I have to start spawning all this shit back in, guys. I just want to cry. Did I miss? I aimed point blank and I fucking missed! Your sword has much dink. Oh, you think? You like my sword? Wait, I can't get up. There we go. I'm like fucking King Arthur. Alright, I didn't really want this here, but you know, it's here. It, you know, my base is kinda cool. I got T-Rexes down there. Zer! 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 Don't fuck with my animals. I will kill you. What is no way. What's all those dead things near my bear? Are those other animals or are those mine? I'm gonna fucking cry if my animals are dead. Okay. Mate slaves, I'll try it later on. Okay, guys. Now that we actually got this giant hunk of metal up here, let's respawn in all the fucking crap so we can actually make this fucking armor. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna. We got so though. Alright guys, let's start spawning this shit back in. So that would mean Azar can get the armor, so we can show you guys what the armor is. Means. Here comes for COVID. Fuck me. You can make it dedicated. Just take the other person I'm in. Just go back to this way. Okay. Alright. Sweet, 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 it worked. Okay. Fuck me. Okay, so how many pearls am I gonna need for 2 sets of armor? Oh my god, you know what I'm gonna have to do? I'm literally gonna have to write all this shit down. So, fuck me! Alright, so we got 120 plus. Okay. 120, 450, 120, 20, 55. Then you plus that. I don't fucking want to do this. Are you fucking kidding me? This is so much work. Alright, so 55 times... No, I'm going to do it this way. 55 times 5. So I need 275 black pearls. Alright, that's plenty. But also, what about the weapons? Is there no tech? Oh, wait. No. Okay. Alright, so I need 55 pearls. I mean, not 55 pearls. Whatever. I'm just gonna throw all this crap in. I'm gonna need 20... 40, 60, 80, 100 element. There's some for now. Gonna need a lot of polymer, metal, and crystals. Azura, if you can do me a huge favor, check your base or my base for like crystals and shit so I don't have to spawn it in. If we can get some polymer and crystals. Only need... Oh wait, no, never mind. I'm gonna need lots. And never mind. I might as well just spawn that in. Never mind. You use think the pad on your... No, what's your notepad? What is it for? I just wanna kill myself. Okay, so... Alright, what's next in the list? Let's go for crystals. So crystals, I'm gonna need 120, 120, 120, 120, okay, so 120 times 5, I'm gonna need 600 crystals. Alright, let's go get crystals. So 600 crystals is what I'm gonna need. Okay. There is an easy command for crystals. So, I'm not going to do those right now. What about metal? Is there an easy command for metal? Alright, there's an easy command for metal. And what about polymer? Is there an easy command for polymer? Alright, there's... Okay, so the rest of the resources are all easy commands. Which means I can wipe this. Give... Item num. Alright, do that. Then let's do 100 and 66. 100. Let's go to the hundreds. Alright. What the fuck? Wait. 166. Oh! Okay. There we go. So, for some reason, I just spawned in, like, 200 fucking saddles. Can you start picking these up and just, like, getting rid of them? I don't want all these fucking saddles. What the fuck? What the fuck? Just spawned so many fucking saddles. How many did I fucking spawn? No, I did not. Sorry. I hate my life. All right, I'm just gonna speed up time, to make these go away quicker. Slow, mo, speed 10. All right, now we just sit here and wait until they go away, so I don't crash the game. I go any quicker? All right, yep. So these are going away pretty quickly. Should have seen me with scuba gear when I was learning the commands. All right, so these should be gone in a few seconds. I'm just watching disappear, basically. Bye 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 bye, and they're gone. Sweet. All right, now let me get River Rest. Let them go away, so we don't fuck the game up. That's called a beaver munchersaurus. All right, I think we're good to go back to normal. Hello, pair of saddles back to back. I accidentally spawned a whole bunch in on accident, so. Alright, you know what? Just to get rid of them, let me go back to that. Alright, they're starting to disappear. Alright, we're good. Sweet! Alright. Woo! We're good. Cheat. Give. Item. Num. 166. 100. 0. 0. 1. Yep. Yeah, okay. So how much polymer are we gonna have to use? Just drop all the next time. No, I don't want to drop all. What are you talking about? I got stuff on my character as well. No, get out of here, Zara. Trying to make me drop my stuff? No, no, you get out. No, you dropped your stuff. So, 120, 120, so 120, 40, 60, 80. So we're going to need at least 600, right? Yeah, all right. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll just go 7 just to be safe. You can still pick it up, shit back up, duh. Yeah, but running really quickly, it's gonna be hard to pick it up with time going like that. Don't, no, no. You do what you do, I do what I do. Alright, so we should have plenty for this. I'm just gonna put a few more in just to be safe. Excuses, no, your excuses. Alright, so what's Ness on Nets. Oh, I can't talk right now. Metal, right? Metal ingots, yep. And command for that. And what's the deal with armor for metal ingots? Are we gonna need the same amount? 120, yep, so the same amount. So that would be 74, right? Alright, that should be plenty. And what's last? Crystals? And you don't have to put the word cheat when entering the command once. Oh, really? Huh. I did not know that. Did not know that. Alright, last thing to do. This thing can hold 600 storage. That's amazing. Alright, armor. Tech. Alright, we can make them. Turn on. 2, 1. Wait, what the fuck? Wait a minute. So, I did not pay attention apparently to that. There's a chest piece in there for you. Go ahead and pick it up. Alright, so apparently it's... Oh my god, I did not see that. So we're gonna need a lot more fucking resources. Like a lot more shit. Oh my... More metal and more element. Oh, element is the only thing I need, I think, right? No, element and metal ingots. Alright. So, yeah, save, yeah. Will you stop always hitting me? You can't put it on. Oh, you can't get it? Here, let me try and drop it for you. There you go. Oh, I can't even reach that. Can you? You two are a trip. I can't pick it up. No. Here, try wear mine. Let's see if it works. Of course, you fucked it up. Hey, you're the one that hit me. So yeah, I blame that on you. Can you even wear it? I'm guessing that's a no. Alright, drop it back on the ground for me. There has to be a way that you can learn it, too. Yeah, you need to learn it. Give it to me! Xbox should have gotten it. If PlayStation got it, Xbox should have it. Awesome. Oh, goddammit, I don't want meat in there. If anyone is just now arriving, thank you so much for watching. If you guys can, leave a like and subscribe. It'd be awesome. Alright, so what is next? What am I gonna need? I'm gonna need element. So, how would she be able to, learn them? That's my question. So, if she can wear it, too. Does anyone know? Is there a way I can, like, make her learn stuff, too? Like, by doing some kind of command? And this fucking thunderstorm needs to go away. Thank you. I fucking hate it when it storms in this game. Give her Ammon? Alright, hold on, give me a second. Alright, so if I give her Ammon... Wait, no, I can only banish her. Wait, she's already at Ammon. Yeah, on this server, she's already at Ammon. I totally forgot. So now what? She's an admin. Not tribe Ammon. No, you're Ammon though, because I already made you an Ammon a while ago. Serve Ammon. I don't know how you make her Ammon though. Hello, Matt. Well, how do you make her Ammon of a server? I mean, I'm pretty sure she is already one. If not, then I don't know how you make her Ammon. Server Ammon. I'm not a server Ammon. Oh. Well, I'm gonna have to try and make you one in a few minutes. Stop typing! Giant, do stop! It's a process how we've seen for a decade. She can use chat to learn engrams? She can? Well, try typing in chat, learn engrams, or give engrams. Now, go to your engrams, like go to hit circle, then go to engram points and see if you got all of them unlocked. Well, this isn't a dedicated server, so I guess we can't do it then. We can't do a dedicated server. I already tried multiple times. Can't do it. Nope. Well, looks like she's not gonna be able to do it. What about if we kill the boss fights? If we spawn the bosses in and we kill them, will she learn that way? Motherfucker, I hate when I'm like trying to grab something and it just puts a wrong item in. Genius. Alright, now let's turn this back on. Armor, tech, take the helmet. Gauntlets. Turn off. Grab these. Yeah, just go kill bosses. I'm not sure. Just go through. Okay, well, I'll spawn them in. Oh my goodness. Alright, now, it said I need a tech for something. Oh, yep. What? You have to put shit in this as well to even keep it upgraded? Oh my goodness. Oh, wait, it's just for chest piece, right? Yeah, just for chest piece. What? So you gotta put polymer metal. Wait, but why? Here we go. This. Oh, is that just to repair? Oh, yep. There we go. Ah, okay. Oh, I see what you gotta do. That's cool, but dumb. So you pretty much have to like make elements to even keep it charged. All right. Oh! Oh! I'm fucking Iron Man. Will you leave me alone? This is awesome. You need. This is awesome. So, how do I sprint? Or how do I even go fast? Oh, R1. Holy shit! I'm fucking Superman! How do I get down? I can't stop it. Because every time I hit S, it just goes off. Oh, L3. So how? Oh fuck yes! I'm fucking Iron Man! Woo! Woo! I'm in love! Oh god, it runs out stuff quick. Oh my god. Sorry, I wanna see if you can keep up with me. Alright. Alright. Let's go! Oh my god, this. I'm like in love with this. Let's go fuck up some dinosaurs! Fuck! Looks fun. The helmet has night vision and other modes. What? How do you even activate this shit? Where's Azura? I don't know where Azura went. Oh, she's above me. So how do you even activate stuff? No, it's 1.11. Is there a hey? Start heading across the other island. All right, we can catch her. Wait, hold on, I gotta get a head start. Don't leave me! Alright, let's go, let's do it! No, go back! What are you doing? Go back! Go back! Why are you coming back this way? Go back the other way! Yep, keep going that way. Be right there. Alright, I'm coming. These birds when you just run. This is 1.11. Please explain to me how you get that stuff. Woo! I'm like in love. Well, if you didn't watch a full stream, I pretty much just worked my ass off to get this. Not really, I've just been doing a bunch of commands. So apparently you can just run right through rocks. And just fucking run through everything. It's pretty great. Ugh. I did update, but not try yet. Wait, I want to fuck something up. This fucking thing. Let's go, bitch! Stronger punches now. Got it! Hey, that's a very bird. Woo. Wait, hold on, is there a get off real quick? Can I kill you? I probably can. glitch. Yeah, it won't download the 1.12 update. It takes some time to download it. Like, me and Zara both have to try it multiple times. Oh my god, I'm in love. Well, good thing this is our fooling around server. Scorched Earth is kind of a fooling around server, but more serious. I gotta figure out how to give Azura this shit. I gotta get her this outfit. So, okay, so real quick then, Azura, go park your bird somewhere. Somewhere safe, because I'm gonna try to spawn in a boss and see if we can kill it and see if you get the engrams for it. Alright, let's fight the Blood Mother. Apparently she's a boss. Alright, let's try to spawn this bitch in. Get ready to get fucked up, Zer. I'm not gonna get fucked up. I got a fucking Spartan suit on. I gotta pee so bad though. I hope everyone's enjoying the stream. If anyone is new, please leave a like and subscribe. 27 likes and 1 dislike. Someone left a dislike. Sad. I don't understand that. If you don't like it, why don't you just leave? You don't have to be mean and dislike. Oh well, such as YouTube. People just dislike because they're mean people. Alright. Oh, it worked! It worked! It worked! Fuck you, bitch! Should I just instantly kill it? Sorry, it's gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna instant kill it. Hey, I got a trophy! Awesome! Wow! We're doing things, guys. We're cheating. We're doing stuff. Alright, so did you unlock anything new? Oh, it has element in it. Did you get any engrams or anything? Oh, I got a trophy! Blood Mother trophy. Place it on a trophy wall. Oh, I got her flag! Awesome. Wait. You got a engram? For one of these outfits? Which one? Oops, fuck yeah. So I wonder if, does it have to be the same boss over and over? Or does it have to be different bosses? Let's try a different boss, though. Let's try the dragon. Let's just spawn the dragon in. You know what? I mean, like, we're not really cheating. You know, I mean, we are cheating because we're not doing it the legit way. But you know what? This isn't a legit server. I mainly started this up for fun. Same thing with her. We like to do fun stuff. So you know what? Shuck our dicks. If you guys don't like it. I'm kidding. Give me mother. You want one? Can we do it back on our... Can we do it back on the island? So that way we don't have to, like, fucking get her across the fucking thing. I want a dragon. Fine. Alright. So, you know what? If we're not doing this no more of a legit way, I'm gonna spawn in a wavern, and I'm gonna fucking call that bitch Toothless. But, eventually, we will be doing some legit things, like, when we're doing our series, we will legitly, refight the bosses, but for now, we're just fucking around. So, what does it take to make a pair of scissors? What was it? Don't tell me I was fucking typing. I was typing! Oh my god! I think it takes flint and metal. I think that's what it was. They're not that hard to make. They're pretty easy. Let's kill the fucking dragon. Not to mention, you know what? Fuck it. Just give us the trophies. You know? It'd be easy for us to just get the trophies. Five metal, 25 in a FCD. Yep. Oh. Dragon didn't work. I don't think I did it right. Spawn, dragon, character, BP, boss, C. I think you do got to do admin. Admin, cheat. No? Am I not doing it right? Summon, dragon, character, BP. Bossy? Am I misspelling something? Thank you for your response. You're welcome. Guys, I don't think it's working. 44 people are watching again. I don't know if anyone's came back or not, but if anyone's new, please leave a like and subscribe, guys. Guys, dragon don't work. Why? Why would dragon no work? That sucks. No dragon fight. Damn it! Oh, this bitch. No? Does the fucking spider only work? You're new? Oh, nice. Oh, nuh-uh. No. It doesn't need to be capped. It don't work. It don't work! It just doesn't work. What did you just say? My thing's glitch. I can't see what you're saying. Just message me on Kick or a stream. The word fire? Huh? The word fire? Take out boss? Oh, wait. No way, bitch! Is that why? No. Oh, take out boss? Oh my fucking god, yep, no boss. Ah, what the fuck? No? Ain't no work? It doesn't work! It doesn't fucking work! Summon gorilla. Gorilla! Alright, I'll trap a gorilla. Quickly. Players. Only. I gotta hurry. Oh, I did it in time. Alright, Azir, don't worry. I will save you. Where are you? Where are you? Where's Azir? Azir! Where are you, honey? I see Azira! I'm coming! Are you okay? You stay here. I'll go kill him. Yeah. Wait, why can't I run no more? The fuck? They broke me! Oh, my shit is gonna get damaged. Oh, I'm gonna have to repair this shit. Go kill this fucking boss looking thing! It looks like he has a pair of big balls. No? Just his belly? Alright, bitch! You will meet your maker. Woo! Woo! Killed it! Yeah! Survivor trophy! Alright, I just gotta run around and kill all these little fucking things now. Hold on, I'll be right there. Yeah, he gets killing. They all dead? Yeah. One by one, they all fall down. I'll do 1.12 in the morning. Having some issues, I don't see anything. I think it's broken. No, I just paused the game. Don't worry. Alright, players only. Hi, Zara. You should be able to be moving. Alright, quickly! Get to the boss before he goes away! Let's go! Keep up with me! Hey! Fuck off! Fuck off! You fucking asshole. Okay, can you all fuck off? Alright, I'm hurt. Like, really bad. Yeah, you fucking barrel, you fucking fat monkey fuckers! Yours is at 95%. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream. Let me know if you are. Ah, fuck off, monkey! The fuck did you go? Oh, fuck your world. Quit throwing poop at me! Bitch. Didn't get anything because you paused it. Oh, really? So I'm gonna have to re-kill that boss. Let me see, what did I get? I got some trophies, flag. Alright. You're enjoying it? Awesome. Alright, let me respawn that boss in and I'm gonna try and kill it really quickly. So what was it, guys? It was summon Gorilla. Underscore character underscore BP. This fucking monkey, dude! Where the fuck did you even come from?! Stop throwing fucking poop at me! Ya fuckers! And underscore C, was it? Yep. Oh god, okay, okay, so I can't die. So let me do this. Kill. Okay, I'm trying to get near Azura. Azura, I think I just killed your bird. It might have just killed your bird. Or are you on the bird? Oh my god, I can't kill it. Fuck it. Fucking fly, you fucking retarded piece of shit metal. I can't fucking do it because I'm getting hit by fucking gorillas. I can't fucking kill it because there's too many fucking small gorillas hitting me. I got it. Did you get anything? Oh, you fucking cunt just broke my fucking armor. Stop breaking my armor! They're breaking my armor! Oh my god, dude. Fucking help me. Fucking help. Ah! Go away! You know what? Let's do it. Kill him, 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 kill him. Ah, there's one more! An army of fucking monkeys. They're fucking freaking me! Fuck off! Help me! I can't tell what's happening. Leave me alone! Fuck off! Leave me alone! You killed everything but the gorilla. I'm hurt. I'm hurting. Fuck this fucking monk. Alright. It only gave me the trophy flag and T-Rex. Oh, it didn't give you, it didn't give you any engrams. So I guess it's a random chance then. So, yeah. We're just gonna have to keep trying. You know, I'm gonna do a spider one. Spider one's easy to do. You don't really... Where the fuck did this spider... Where the fuck did all these spiders come from? What the fuck? Bitches! Woo! You don't mess with a guy with a mohawk! Oh my god. Raging. Interface. Woo! That was crazy. We did it, guys! They broke my fucking helmet, though. God damn it! Oh my goodness. Alright! Next boss fight! Let's do it! Summon. Alright, so... The dragon and the griffin looking thing don't work, I guess. I mean, I could try it one more time. Where the fuck did this monkey come from? Fuck you! You fucking asshole! There's a spider! There's a spider over there! Is there a giant spider somewhere? Why is there so many spiders over here? There's like an army of spiders right here! Why?! Why? Oh my goodness! Is there like a giant fucking mother just laying in the water somewhere just hatching fucking demons of a fucking night? I don't want to land. Fuck that shit. Fucking do something! Fuck this shit. I'm going over here. Alright, it's safe over here. Unless you're gonna bring them over here, then it's not safe. There's a monkey right there. Go fuck yourself. Alright. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay, it's 11 for me. Time for me to go. Alright, goodbye. Bye-bye. Alright, let's try and summon this boss in again. Man T core underscore character underscore BP underscore C. Oh, you know what? I think this is only for Scorched Earth. I think this boss fight is only for Scorched Earth. I think so. Maybe. Because it's definitely a Scorched Earth monster. Maybe if I do this. Nope, that didn't work. Yeah, this has to be for just Scorched Earth. Okay. Well, let's try, it seems these bosses here, if seen this boss is here. Wait, what? What are you talking about, Zer? I've seen this boss here? Here? What are you talking about? You're not making sense, girl. You don't make any sense. Oh, the Manticore one? The like griffin looking thing? Just hurry up, damn. Hey! You're the one that's not making sense but your sentences. So. Shit your face. Oh, you know what? If it says, if it worked with Spawn Gorilla, is there like a secret name then that I'm not doing right? All right, well, let's just do the spider again. That one seems pretty easy to do. Show the new dinosaurs. I already did earlier in the stream. I spawned two of them in. Kill. 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 Are you getting anything? Oh, it's because we're in the center, right? So we can't summon them. Ah, I gotcha. You're not getting anything? So it has to be like, all random, then. So you get the boots, correct. Okay. So, is there any way I can just give her commands without being in a dedicated server? Like, can I just, like, give commands? Or no? Well, okay, first of all, I gotta make Azura a admin, which I think I know how to do. So, tribe manager, tribe members. What the fuck is that? Oh. She's an admin from a tribe, but not from a server. I don't know how you make her a tribe server. I mean, a server admin. I don't know how you would do that. It's not tribe, we keep telling you. No, I know, I just said that. Did you not hear me? I just said, it says that you're tribe admin, but not server admin. I just told you that. I'm trying to figure out how I make you an admin of a server. Options. Go to dedicated server to make her a server admin, then go back to the server. That makes no sense at all. What do you mean go to dedicated server to make her a server admin? We can't even do a dedicated server. I already told you that. We can't do a dedicated server. There is a command, I think. Can you look it up for me? No, there's no point backing out, is there? Because we already tried this for hours when the game first came out to try to do a dedicated server. We can't do a dedicated server and invite you. No, it won't work that way, because that server would be for a different server. It won't be for this server. It won't work that way. Oh wow, yep, they just broke all my tech gear. Kill. I'm gonna have to repair it. Damn it! Why can't you download? It's a glitch, you have to keep trying over and over and over. You gotta keep going. Anything out of all that stuff is there, or no? You have to leave a session, host a dedicated server just to set it up and make her admin and analyst. There's two other bosses. We can't spawn them in here. We can't spawn them in. Only these two bosses can spawn in the center. Someone just said you can only spawn two types of bosses in the center. That's what someone just said in the stream. Alright, Lazara, can you carry me back to the base first before I back out? Actually, no. There's no point because we're gonna come back here to. Wait. I'm trying to think. No, because we're not gonna kill bosses no more if I make you. Okay, just carry. Hold on, carry me back to the base real quick. If you can. Once you make her the admin of that list, you back out. Yeah, because you can't play on that same console that's holding a dedicated server. I don't even know. I'll try it. I repair my fucking tech gear. Motherfucker! Why can't I download 1.12? Well, everyone keeps saying 1.12. Like, what console are you on? Because for PlayStation, we're only on 1.11. So, I don't know what you guys are talking about. Alright, so, let me save a world. Less than a Manticore LOL. Does this update work on official server? It should. Alright, let's exit to main lobby. Because it doesn't exist. Alright, so host. Then you want me to do dedicated. It says I have to update the application to even start a host. I can't, oh, 1.12 update file, what the fuck? Okay. That's weird. Hold on guys, give me a second. Apparently there's an update file downloaded, 1.12. And I can't download it. Oh, you know what? I think they fucked up. I don't think he's even no. We can't host dedicated server. Because I think they fucked up with the update. And they think, I think they fucked up some kind of dedicated stuff, so we can't do dedicated. Because... Oh my god, what the fuck? Well, I can't play no more. Because, apparently, we have to download 1.12, and it won't work. So. An error has occurred on the server. Yep, it won't download. Well, guys, I guess. Yes, Azura, I know there's other bosses, but I'm saying, like, I don't think you can spawn them on the center. Anyways, guys, I guess that's the end of Ark, because I can't even start my own world anymore, because I guess I gotta download 1.12, and it won't work, so. Thanks, guys! You pretty much just broke my game. We can't play no more. All because you guys wanted me to go do this. God damn it. Really, people? You... I blame this on all of you. All of you. Because Azura wanted me to do it. You guys wanted me to do it. I did. I backed out and I tried to do dedicated. And now... My console constantly keeps saying all this other shit, so. You had to change your DNS? What's that? Azura, this is your fucking fault. You're the one that was bitching too, saying like, oh, just fucking do it. Your fault. It was your fault. You can't just be happy. You could do a command. I asked you what was the command, and you didn't say anything. I asked you like 20 minutes ago, I was like, what's the command? You didn't tell me. Network settings, I'm not blaming you. I'm just blaming other people that have been here. Because everyone kept trying to tell me, go do this. And I did it, and it's not working. Now I can't even download the update. Oh, well. Well, guys, thanks for watching. I think I'm going to go start a, I think we're going to go start Neverwinter, I guess. Just do something. Maybe I can update this later. But yeah, that's pretty much all the new stuff. You get to see some of it. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and bye. I said, but you wanted to do what you guys said. No, I told you it was a command. You didn't put the command in the stream. You should just put the command in. I would have done that. No, Azur, this is all your fault this time. You're the one that told me to listen to them, so your fault. Alright, guys. See you later. Bye-bye.